Have you ever wondered how to make more money as an affiliate marketer? If so, watch today's video through until the very end because I'm about to share with you 5 tips to leverage to make more sales. And if you watch through till the very end, a bonus tip that'll allow you to take your business and take your profit to the next level and beyond. As you watch, let me know what your favorite tip out of the next 6 tips are with a quick comment below. Let me know what your biggest takeaway was from watching this video. I love reading each and every single one of your comments. And as always, I try to reply to each and every single one. Now, if this is your first video that you're watching with me, my name is Misha Wilson. And over the course of the last few years, I've done over $10 million in sales online. And I specialize in training people on how to start their own affiliate marketing business, selling other people's products for a commission. And some of my students have gone on to do well over 6 figures or more. So the information you're about to learn is not theoretical, it's from applied knowledge. And once again, let's go ahead and dive right in. Welcome to the Misha Wilson Show, where we show you how to create massive success online so you can enjoy the lifestyle of your wildest dreams. Okay, so here we are. And the first key to make more money as an affiliate marketer, very simply, is to build your own email list with your own email opt-in funnel. All right, so affiliate marketing essentially allows you to sell someone else's product and leverage their sales material, their sales funnel, their sales process in order to go ahead and make sales. And that's awesome because 95% of everything is done for you. The sales page is done for you. The videos are done for you. The offers are created for you. And everything else in between is done for you. The problem that a lot of people fall into is that because a sales funnel is done for you doesn't mean you should only use the done for you funnel, all right? So the first thing you wanna go ahead and do as an affiliate marketer is you wanna set up what we call an opt-in funnel with a lead capture page. I'm sure you've seen these around everywhere on the internet nowadays. Essentially a page that gives away a free gift, a free video, a free report, a free PDF, a free webinar, whatever it may be, in order to go ahead and capture an email address and to go ahead and build your list. Now, what most affiliate marketers think they need to do is they need to build a really fancy website, and that's exactly what I thought I had to do when I first got started, selling all the various products and so on and so forth. And I actually remembered, you know, seeing my mentor, and I heard about this guy, Dagan Smith, who I'll talk about in just a few minutes. And I got to his website and I was expecting this perfect, you know, beautifully built website with all the various products and so on and so forth. And it was literally one simple page, just like this one I'm showing you, but even less fancy. And it very simply said, the most valuable free money-getting newsletter on the internet. You know, sign up below to receive daily tips on how to make money online. Nothing fancy, you know, nothing super earth-shattering. And I was kind of going like, you know, how is this working? He's making $300,000 a month, I hear, and he has a tiny little website. And you know, there's nothing even on it. He's not even selling a product. What's he doing here? And it ended up that Dagan was just solely focused on building his list. People would go to that site, they'd opt in to get access to the actual newsletter and to be on the newsletter. And then each and every single day, Dagan would go ahead and send various emails, you know, email promotions, new affiliate offers, you know, his own personal promotions, webinar promotions of all various types in order to go ahead and make sales. And therefore, he didn't need the perfect website. He didn't need the perfect, you know, design and layout and perfect structure of the website to sell the product perfectly every time because he was building his list and because he could send an email and make money. All he needed was a simple website that went ahead and did just that. And as an online marketer, your email list is your single most valuable asset. You should be building your list literally each and every single day. And the minute I started building my list and doing so profitably, everything turned around in my journey. And so while affiliate marketing is awesome, you know, in the sense that yes, the funnel is done for you, you should take control of that first page. You should build your own capture page. You should always build your own email list because long term, that list will be your single most valuable asset. Once you have a list and have a relationship with that list, you can literally make money just by going ahead and clicking send. All right, so that's secret number one. Secret number two is increase your conversions and long-term sales with a bridge page. All right, now a bridge page is a page that looks kind of something just like this, and this is actually a page that we give away done for you for our Super Affiliate Network members. But essentially, it's a page that tells people who you are, tells people who you're, what you're about, and tells people what to expect as an email list subscriber on your list. It also pre-frames your offer and will increase conversions if you do this correctly. So think about it this way. You know, as an affiliate, there are 10,000 other affiliates also selling the exact same product, service, offer, opportunity, if it's a good product, service, offer, or opportunity. And so what happens when 10,000 people are selling the same thing is the market gets used to it. The market, you know, gets used to the same message. It gets saturated, conversions come down, and as a result, it gets harder and harder and harder to go ahead and earn commissions. Now, it's really nice about going ahead and using your own opt-in funnel and giving away your own lead magnet, like we talked about just a minute ago, is you can differentiate yourself, which will of course lead to more sales. Now, your bridge page is just another way to differentiate yourself and let your list know what to expect next. So this page comes directly after someone goes ahead and opts in and gives you their email address. And in this video, you want to tell people who you are, what you're about, how often you'll be emailing them as a subscriber of your list, you know, why they should open your emails and the value that they'll receive from your emails, so that when they see you in their email inbox, the expectation is set, they open your emails, and as a result, you get more clicks, and as a result, you get more sales. Now, also, if you do this video correctly, if you're selling a product that you have a result with, you can have a really cool story in here. You can have a before and after story. Before finding this product, my life was really hard. After finding this product, my life is obvious. Check it out. And having that pre-frame that the person comes through is going to help to go ahead and increase conversions in the short term, and then also increase conversions in the long term. So be sure to go ahead and use a bridge page. Third, always make offers in your emails all of the time. All right, so at this point, we're building our email list. We have a relationship with our email list, and we have an email list that we're actually building if we're driving traffic. Now you have to go ahead and make offers. All right, so one of the things that, you know, I always struggle with as a mentor, sometimes it can get really hard to get your students to actually sell to their list. They build a list and, you know, they want to treat the list really well, and they want to, you know, not hurt the list, and they don't want to piss anyone off, and they don't want to make anyone mad. And as a result, they'll never actually send a sales email to that list. And what you have to understand is, if you're making this mistake, or if you're making the mistake of you're only mailing the list 3 days a week or twice a week, or if you're only selling to the list once a week, but you're mailing them every day, the only time you're open for business is when you go ahead and make a sales offer. The only time you're capable of making a sale is when you go ahead and send an actual offer and send a sales email to your list. So if you're not mailing your list a sales offer every day, those days that you're not, you are closed for business. Your, you know, list and your audience and your people don't have an opportunity to buy, even if they want to buy. They don't have an opportunity to solve the problem that your product can solve, even if they need that problem solved. And as a result, they'll go buy from someone else. They'll go find someone else to buy from. And as a result, you'll see less sales. Your list will actually be less responsive, because the fastest way to turn your list, you know, into a more responsive list is to create more buyers on your list. And how you create more buyers on your list is you sell to your list each and every single day. And I actually recommend oftentimes for newer marketers to email your list twice a day, once in the morning with value, entertainment, and a sales message included, and then once in the afternoon with a direct sales message, literally selling to your list twice a day, each and every single day, like clockwork. But at the very least, make sure you sell to your list every single day. Number four, use bonus offers to add additional value and give people a reason to buy specifically from you. So when I was first getting started in the affiliate marketing world, I remember I couldn't make a sale to save my life. It was driving me nuts. I had people opting in, I had traffic coming to my websites, I had my bridge page set up, I had everything set up. I was saying, God, I'm doing what they're telling me to do, but I'm not making sales. And I ended up getting on a call with my mentor, Dagan Smith, this guy in the picture, like I mentioned a moment ago, And I shared with him everything I was doing. I showed him the funnel. I showed him the offer. I showed him, you know, the thing that I was promoting, the bridge page I had set up. And I showed him everything. And he stopped me and he asked me, why should they specifically buy from you? And he pointed out, look, there's 5,000, 10,000 other people promoting this exact same offer. Why should they buy from you instead of anyone else? What makes your offer different? What makes this special compared to everyone else? And I realized very quickly on that call that I did not have an answer to the question. And that was my big problem, all right? Now, how you go ahead and differentiate yourself as an affiliate, how you stand out in the crowd is through firstly doing the first three steps that we talked about, build your list, create a bridge page, email your list daily, but then also have additional offers, additional bonus offers that you can give away when people go ahead and purchase. So it could be, you know, additional information products, could be private label right products you can go ahead and give away. It could be a consultation with you when they go ahead and buy a product from you. It could be access to a Facebook group. It could be anything. Don't hold yourself back from creating it because you don't think that you have value. Just get out there, create a bonus offer, create something that you can give away of additional value, and then message to your people that this is why they should buy from you versus everyone else, because when they do, they'll also get this additional bonus offer. All right, so that's number four. Number five is to run special promos, reoffering additional bonuses with urgency. So once people have bonuses, one of the mistakes is that sometimes they'll have it, you know, in their initial sales funnel. So someone will opt in, they'll see their bridge page, they'll hear about the bonuses, they'll have their first little set of emails where they go ahead and offer the bonuses. But then once they're on their daily list, they never offer bonuses again. One of the best ways to make more sales is very simply to run specials. All right, now it can be tricky because you can't necessarily run discount specials, which can be really effective as an affiliate because you can't control the price of the product. But what you can do is you can offer additional bonuses. All right, you can say for the next week only, I'm gonna offer you these four additional bonuses on top of what I usually offer when you get started with XYZ program. For the next week only, I'm gonna offer a one-on-one consult when you go ahead and get started. I'm gonna offer you access to my mastermind, access to my Facebook group, whatever it might be. The biggest thing is that, you know, once a month, twice a month, have a 3 or 4 day period where you offer a new bonus and then you have scarcity and a deadline around when that bonus goes ahead and disappears, and tell your list about that new promotion, you know, get it out in front of them. And then at the very end, let them know that it's going away. And you will always make sales on that first day when you first announce the new bonus and have the new offer. And then on the last day, when you go ahead and threaten to take it away. Promos are one of the best. There's always different segments on your list. They're one of the best, most effective ways to make more sales. And you'll actually have people specifically buying when you have a more expensive product too. So it doesn't need to be a discount. Sometimes you can literally have a more expensive version of your product and you're gonna get a segment of your audience who actually wants to buy just so they can feel good about themselves and have their status elevated by going ahead and purchasing that more expensive product. Because once again, makes them feel really important. But remember to go ahead and run special promos, offer additional bonuses, create new offers, have scarcity and urgency around when the offer goes ahead and comes away. And once again, it'll just answer that question even more clearly of why they should go ahead and buy from you versus each and every single other affiliate. So those are the five main tips. And now for the sixth tip, in order to go ahead and absolutely crush it, is to leverage everything we've already talked about, the five keys that we've already talked about, and then also leverage affiliate launches using all of the various secrets above in order to go ahead and exponentially increase your sales. So there are different marketplaces, JV Notify Pro, which immediately comes to mind, that'll tell you when new products are being launched and how you can go ahead and be involved in a product launch as an affiliate. Now, what's really powerful about launches is there are so many inherent conversion triggers around a launch. There's anticipation, there's a new product being released. There's usually some really cool promo videos that build a lot of desire. There's always usually set scarcity. So there's only gonna be 50 or 100 or 1,000 of these units sold. There's a set date for the beginning of the launch and the set date at the end of the launch. You can really promote aggressively to your audience. And all of these different conversion triggers can really help you as an affiliate. And the beautiful thing is that when you're building your list, when you have your bridge page set up and you have a relationship with your list, when you're sending emails consistently to your list to create more buyers on your list, and when you're doing everything that we already talked about, you're gonna have a really hyper responsive list that is tuning into you, has a relationship with you, and wants to go ahead and buy from you. So you should be on the lookout for, once again, whenever there's affiliate contests and new products to go ahead and release that are being launched to the marketplace. And whenever there is, create a new, really special, cool bonus offer that you can go ahead and offer as an affiliate on top of what's being launched. You know, get involved in the contest, promote early, promote hard. You know, they'll usually guide you through the actual process. But the biggest thing is that if you have a list, if you have a bonus offer, if you have a relationship with your list, essentially just through promoting really hard to the actual sales material that they have, you can make a bunch of sales very quickly and really grow your business in surges, leveraging the power of affiliate launches. So those are the 6 tips for today. I hope you got a ton of value. If you did, as always, don't forget to go ahead and hit that subscribe button, hit that bell icon notification button so you're notified whenever I create new videos just like this one. Also, be sure to go ahead and let me know what your biggest takeaway was in the comments section. I love reading each and every single comment, and I try to reply to each and every single one. And once again, just for watching, I have a couple of free gifts just for you that you can check out right here. One is a training that's gonna show you how to get the best, most red hot traffic available on the internet today. And another is a training that's gonna show you how to follow up with your email list once you're building your list like clockwork. And I'm also gonna put another video right here if you need help going ahead and setting up your capture page, a video that's gonna walk you through the different capture page secrets that I follow when I go ahead and build my list. So once again, you can have your opt-in funnel set up correctly so that you can make more sales as an affiliate. Hope you got a ton of value. Let me know what your biggest takeaway was. Hit that subscribe button. I'll see you in the next video.